Taurus, hello and welcome back. Tonight we are going to see the energies that will be put for you. We're talking about the week from the 19th until the 25th of June 2023. So let's see, Taurus. What will happen to you during this week? You're going to have many messages. And as always, you can check the link in the description box underneath this video. And there, if you want, you can join me and see the characters, the personalities, and most of everything, the result, wow, of you in connection with the persons that probably will appear, or if we have any energy that needs to be analyzed even further by my side. The link will be there. Let's see. Your main message. Okay. Oh, this is not bad. I feel that this is not, oh my God, this is awesome. I see some kind of confusion. You have some confusion, probably regarding love, regarding your family, your home, something stresses you there. I have to say to you, Taurus, there is so much of gossip happening behind your back. Watch out about evil eye, watch out about negativity. They do it so much. So much. And it has to do with you, with your love. Something is blocked at your love. But also regarding your family, your home. Actually about your happiness, you know, about your stability, about your safety. Something goes on big time behind your back. This you have to know. And some kind of difficulties and blockage regarding your love affairs. Okay, let's move on. Interesting. Okay, so that's nice. That's really nice. There comes to you an emperor. There comes to you an emperor. That person is very promising. Can give you pleasure. Oh, lust. It is, how to say, that person is a little bit demanding, you know. He's a little bit even dominant person, but can give you two or three things, absolutely. Can give you lots of pleasure. There is lots of lust. Has lots of lust for you, desire, passion, and that person can bring you all the luxuries that you have ever wanted. Can provide you with everything, that person. Financially, I mean, okay? And can please you a lot. You can enjoy sex with that person. Passion, lust, luxuries. We will see if it is good, the person or not. We are going to check that emperor in the second part, right? Real feelings, yes, okay, lust, passion, pleasure, but will you be together or not? We'll have some kind of payback, all this from your side. How it's going to be in the future? Can you stay together? Let's see. With my cards now. What more we have for you, Taurus? First card, the Emperor. really very significant person, really. It's like fate to come into your life, you know. And love comes with love, and someone is in love with you. Somebody's in love with you. Could be the emperor, could be someone else. Okay, let's clarify and understand even more. And sex, okay. Should be a very lustful period. Okay, you have to be careful of the persons that they are gossiping you, that they're really, really negative persons. Really. Okay. Let's find out a few things about the emperor first. New beginning, okay. Okay, okay. Many messages. So, Taurus has to do something with your past. Knows your past was in the past around you? Yes, if you are married, it could be your spouse. It could be that would like to have a second chance or to renew your relationship. Actually, I will say this to you. It will be an illusion. It will not work like this. But, for most of you, he is a powerful person, really, that has love for you, yes. Has passion for you, yes. There can be a proposal to go abroad, or a proposal will come from abroad, or you have to travel. Maybe you're going to meet that person, or that person is going to meet you during a trip. Okay, I see here love between the two of you. I see the Two of Cups. And it's connected somehow with work. It's connected somehow with work. So I don't know if this is... Oh, wait. I cannot say to you right now, because it's not clear. If here we're talking about love or a contract, it could be because I saw work. It could be involved at work. And it can be a contract, but I want you to be a little bit careful, because between what you're waiting for, huge money, and the emperor, there is some kind of heartache. I don't know, is he going to, or she's going to stress you, to break your heart somehow? We will find out, of course, we will understand, but that it is significant. A very important person, yes. Has something amazing for you, yes. That wants you sexually, right. That loves you and likes you, yes. Let me see what is like fate for you. Let me see. You will find it, you are going to have it, you are going to have it. Oh, that's brilliant. The safety that you are hoping for, the security, the balance, okay? The peace, even peace, that things will start working flawlessly, normally, all around you, that you don't have to have so many responsibilities here and there, and your mind will be occupied with other things. You just want safety, stability, and the balance. It will come to you. It will come to you. And actually, it will help you so much. Some kind of information that you are going to find out is coming to you. Okay, yes, I need to say, because for some of you, if you are studying right now, or you're giving exams or something written, you know, you have applied for a job, it will work. It will work. It can go so well, so well. It is like your destiny if you're doing it right this period, okay? Studying or applying for a job or with documents, okay? If you do it right now, it will be very, very successful. You want this and it will be successful. Absolutely, absolutely. But no matter what, you are going to take a decision that would lead you really to your safety, to your security, to your balance, to your peace. Who will bring love to you? Can we find out? The tower with the tower, fuck. Let's see what is going on here. Ah, okay. Your that's why. So, love is coming to you, okay? I see you, Taurus, believe it or not, in complete power. Complete power. You will have it. Maybe right now, let's say that you don't even have money to buy popcorn, example. But you are really powerful. What you need to do, I will show you, is to stop this, to stop this, and to stop this. Caused by this one. I see you very strong and very determined to get rid of the devil, Taurus. Very strong and very determined. Now will come the tower. It's the second time that we see the tower. Of course, we need to understand what kind of tower will be, okay? In the second part of the reading. The power is yours. Your wish fulfillment is here, one step away from you. A contract or a love that you want is here. You as the most powerful Taurus that you can be, but look what is going on. You are doubting. You don't know what to do. You need to take a decision, absolutely. You need to take a decision, absolutely. I feel that you come from a place of heart, not of mind here. And this can be a self-sabotaging energy. Of course, the persons here that we have seen, that they are gossiping you, okay? They are very manipulative. They maybe even say lies to you, things that you don't know that keep you restricted. That's why appeared the devil. Because probably these persons and you, I don't say that you do nothing, okay? I told you that you have some kind of problems at your love affairs, and it is obvious. It is here. So, the love that you want, for example, is restricted. You come from a place of heart, not of mind. And at the same time, you are sabotaging your own self. How? By doubting all the time. By overthinking. By blaming lots of guilt and blaming yourself too much. You should not do it. Because this is an obstacle. It is not 100% your fault. Because I see the obstacle from other persons, from the devil. I see that you are so powerful, you have the power to get rid of the devil, but you have to do it. You have to do it. Who will help you in this? Maybe it's the Emperor. Maybe it's the Emperor that has the love for you, that can open roads for you, definitely. But by doubting, by being indecisive, and by blaming yourself, you win nothing. What you do is just blocking your own self without even knowing. And you have this power. You will do what you're hoping for. Your wishes can come true, including a specific contract, job opportunity, or a love affair. But they are blocked. I'm sorry to say, but they are blocked. One small part is because of you overthinking, of you doubting, of you blaming yourself. And the biggest part is from the persons that they are blocking you behind your back. And we have to see. Of course, we will see the Emperor, right? Of course, we will see the Emperor. We need to see the tower because it comes two times. Oops. The tower with the tower. Two times. Let's see the devil, meaning all these two, how you can deal with them, what you can do and deal with them. Why are they doing this? Why are they playing all these restrictions, all these obstacles in your way? Why they don't want your love affair to succeed, your love life to succeed? Why? Will it be gone? The tower will destroy it? I hope so. And we will see, we will find out that the tower will destroy, something will happen, or even some kind of divine intervention, and you will be free of the devil. But we have to see the tower, we have to see the devil, and we have to see absolutely the emperor, because it's very, very important person, very important person. Okay, this is what I was having for you for this week. Things cannot be, cannot go bad, you know, because you will take the decision. But I'm just warning you, okay, to leave these restrictions, at least from the part that has to do with yourself. For the rest, I will tell you what to do with the devil. So how to get rid of the devil and open all the roads for you. Could it be from the emperor? We will see. From someone else? Again, we will see. You have to rely only upon yourself. Everything we will find out in the second part, okay? If you want to join me, Taurus, the link as always in the description box below, or else we will talk soon. So until next time, all my hugs, all my kisses, take care, and bye for now.